So did you see Nani and Grandpa when you were in New York?
No time. You wouldn't believe the cross these days. It took me at least 3 hours just to get back from the cemetery. So what do you think? I look okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I like it.
Okay.
So what exactly did you do while you were out there?
Well, I took some flowers, and then I just talked to her. I know it sounds strange, but it's what I needed to do.
No. No, it doesn't sound strange. I mean, when we first moved here and you were talking to her in public, that was a little strange, but...
So you're really gonna do it, huh?
No one could ever replace your mother, Ephraim.
Oh, yeah, I know that. I mean, I was just... I'm so used to things not working out the way they're supposed to that when something looks like it actually is going to, I get a little freaked out.
Yeah, well, don't jinx it because she hasn't said yes yet.
Yeah, but you know what I mean, right? I mean, everybody's got that picture in their mind, the one of, you know, how they think their life is supposed to be. It just makes me wonder if I should hold out a little longer for my picture, you know? Amy and I.
Well, the thing about the picture is, how do you look in it? It's not about who you're standing next to or what's in the background. It's, are you smiling? Are you happy? Are you good with the choices that you've made? Because if you are, it doesn't matter where you're standing or who you're standing next to. It's a good picture. And you are way ahead of the game, Ephraim.
Yeah, well, it doesn't always feel that way.
But you are. I've watched you this year. I have watched you take your pain and your chaos and turn them into something beautiful. You've changed people's lives. You have saved people's lives, mine included. You've made peace with your past. You opened yourself up to a woman you loved, and you bounced back with style when things didn't go your way. You've been brave and honest, and you got a haircut, which makes the picture look even better. I'm very proud of how you turned out. So no matter who you do end up with, she's going to be lucky to have you.
There's something wrong with this. I mean, isn't it usually the guy who's right about to propose that gets all the advice?
I feel like I've let you down.
Well, is there anything in my teeth?
No.
Then you've done your duty.
You nervous?
You bet your ass I am.
You better get going.
Right. Right. Good. Okay. Oh, and by the way, I just want you to know that if this all works out, I'm expecting you to be my best man. And I didn't have a bachelor party the first time out, so there's a lot of pressure.
Dad.
Right. Closet. Door.
Do you think your dad ate breast?